Guess what, Eric?
Chicken butt?
I'm gonna go this way.
Chicken butt?
Oh my god, no, sir, please don't! I'm such bad at taking photos. Is he okay? Does he have something on him? Does he have squids? Does he have waggles? Oh, he's gone.
He's just going through the
window. Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way now and get that obvious shiny.
Okay.
He runs not fast. Oh, I can't!
Nice try!
I'm not gonna check it. It just says something like it's hole in floor.
To real life.
What? Like,
he runs not fast?
Because he's not Sonic?
Because he's not. It's Jeff?
Oh,
we're making fun of Jeff. He also wears his shirt just like Jeff.
Like on the body? Yes. Wait, do I still have all these medicines from before?
I don't know.
Right?
Like, are they shared or does Yuri have all of it?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, we have so much.
Oh my god.
Wait, what are one of?
Oh, Keon Red keychain.
I want that. I need that.
Okay, it's all clear. All clear. Just gonna go through the window.
Take a peek.
And take a die. Take a.
I'm not gonna check.
Pale blue light is visible.
Wow. Why do you double check things?
I didn't mean to. It was a mistake.
It's like the fourth time. Actually, you like quadruple check the things in that room.
Oh yes, I'm finally at it. It's film.
Woo! Yeah. Okay. 14. We need to get to the third floor. Rui knows where we're going. But well, wow, you just like shoved her aside, dick.
So
see, you are wearing suspenders, but they're just kind of like dangling on your dangles.
I like it. It's cool. It's totally something Jeff would do. There it is. There's the film.
The thing's annoying. We never looked if you could shut off that weird thing, but I guess we would stop noticing a lot of things, but at the same time, like, that's not necessarily a bad thing.
Yeah. I kind of...
Because we have so much crap.
So... Okay, cool.
Keep going. Just follow the maze.
I don't know...
You're the rat in the maze. Just follow it to get the cheese.
Anything over here? What's that?
That's a window.
No, like, that little... I don't know.
It's something on the other side that you can pick up. Ooh, look at that. You can pick it up. Oh, man.
I thought there was a ghost.
Nope.
What? Like, oh, it's just lighting. Oh, it's a stem thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can get to the other side. If you
cool.
Just, like, bump your assistant out of the way.
Bump the assistant out of the way.
Looks that's like some herbal medicine.
I think you're right, Eric.
I wonder what...
We've had, like, one of those hands try to grab us.
Yeah, I wonder what, like, triggers those.
I think it's just random.
I still don't understand why, like, our partner is not reacting to anything.
I think we know it all. What? Like, we're just like, oh, yeah, that's fine. They're ghosts. They're
obviously
attacking.
Obviously, ghosts exist.
Yeah. Right?
Like, I thought it was just stories up until this point, still. I mean... The camera's reacting to the door.
Oh, I wonder
take a picture
what...
Of the...
No, not you.
Look, it's telling you because you're too stupid to know.
There it is.
Nice.
Why couldn't have told me that? Oh, God. Yeah, I see it. Ew.
Yeah, we have to go backtracking.
It also shows, like, a body.
Classic fatal frame.
Yeah.
Can we just kick the door down? Like, it looks very...
That would be disrespectful, Eric. We're in Japan. We gotta be really respectful of all the doors. Oh, it's a thing that I missed.
It looks like a note.
Oh no!
Don't grab it!
Okay. No, maybe I want it.
Gotta read it if you pick it up. Oh, someone soiled it.
Even before the landslide, there has always been strange going all around here. Some years ago, two girls went missing on a college field trip. The police were stumped. A few days later, one of the girls turned up again, seemingly out of her mind. There were lots of theories, but most people believe they're simply spirited away. Are people stupid? The girl came back
that's
even...
That's a valid police
yeah. Sick. The girl came back each year to look for her friend, like some sort of pilgrimage. Countless people have gone missing her for over the years. We're all used to it by now. My father was spirited away, too. As was the folklorist, Keiji Watari. Watari. Next, it'll be my turn, I bet. I'll vanish with the rest of them. I doubt anyone will think to come looking for me.
Wow, he's pretty excited.
Yeah.
All right, you can't go through there.
Nope.
Look at that steel rebarb.
I'm just gonna... Rebarb?
Yeah.
Rebar.
Rebarb. Stop going backwards. Go downstairs.
Go outside.
I'm trying to get to the stairs.
No, now we're back at the door.
Go. This way.
No, you have to go around of debris. The debris pile.
God. Rhubarb.
God.
Is this the stairs? No. God damn it.
No. I'm like Rui in this situation. I'm being like, Rui.
Stairs?
I'm just like, this idiot. No, we're back in the same position.
Wait, Rui, where the hell are those stairs?
Go up and around towards the window. Are you that like
straight?
Nope, turn right. Go straight. Go straight for
You have to tell me stage directions.
Turn right ahead.
Stage right or stage left?
Go straight for 6 feet. Turn right now. Bing. Go straight for 12 feet. Then turn left. Turn left ahead. Turn left at the second lap. Go straight and downstairs.
Oh. Route guidance.
Make a U-turn if possible.
Okay.
Turn left at the intersection.
Saving.
Touch the thing.
Why do I have to do this every time?
Because it's a cool... Oh my god. Because it's a cool mechanic or something.
Is it gonna pop open?
No, it's gonna reveal itself as open.
Ew.
And now...
Now it's gonna pop open. Oh my god, she became a key.
What do you mean she? There was never a body in that
picture. Yes, there was.
No, it wasn't. It was just pipes.
Okay, look, you're gonna make me...
There's no body in the picture.
Oh god, I can't... Okay, whatever. Whatever!
It looked exactly like that. There's something behind you that... See, here's your chance for a grab.
I know.
But it's not gonna happen.
Yeah. Why did you go into
I like how they modeled where the water is on the map.
Yeah, it's cool. It's considerate.
Alright.
There's Oh god! Wait.
It's in your
Oh yeah, it is.
Use Ruri as a shield. Oh, get it. Nice!
Yeah! Double shot!
You can suck Ruri's skull.
Oh wait, really? Can she get hurt?
I don't know, but she's a good tank.
Yeah.
Damn, she tanked that for you.
Oh, this guy sucks.
Yeah, why are you...
Because I gotta wait for
my builder. I love their, like, power walk towards you.
Oh, really?
No.
Nice. That was scary. I hate it when they get close and I can't... Can I touch?
No.
Why can't I touch this one?
So I guess it's just normal occurrences for ghosts to appear. Like, you guys seem to just be down with it.
Yeah.
No one here is like, what the... No. Make a legal U-turn, if possible.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I'm getting really turned around.
Stay left at the fork.
Wait.
Make a legal U-turn, if possible.
I thought I...
At the fork, stay left.
Oh my god.
Stay left.
Why am I so bad at this?
Stay left. Boom, boom.
It's because the camera went all wacky and then I didn't
know. Turn right at the second right. Make a legal U-turn, if possible. Turn right at the next intersection.
Why am I struggling?
Turn right. Go straight for 12 feet.
12 feet.
Turn left at the next intersection.
But there's poop. See?
No. That's not 12 feet isn't 12. I want to count to 12 really fast. I'm talking about turn left now. Turn left.
Ah!
Now.
I think he hung himself.
Yeah, I think he's back to... Wait, so the ghost did physical touch to the world. He broke a window.
Yeah.
Oh man, that means he can
punch
him.
Is he a hurt? Oh, he is a dead now.
What?
Wait, is he a battle? I can't tell.
Yeah, well, he's... A ghost
oh yeah, and he has
kill.
A health bar, and
he's not necessarily fighting you very well.
Yeah, I feel bad for him. I kind of don't want to hurt him. Why does he? Okay, are we just done with that?
Yeah, he left.
Oh no. Oh my god!
Do you not know how ghosts work?
He has glass.
Yeah, he got stabbed in.
Ah, am I doing okay?
Yeah.
Check if I'm doing any damage when I don't hit the heads.
Well, you hit heads there.
Yeah.
No, you don't. Remember the tutorials? Hit
I gotta,
the
like,
heads.
Hit, but when I lock on, I might not even hit the heads. There's a good one.
That's why you just lock on to test his health. Shoot it! Nice.
Well, I gotta wait for the thing to go back.
Is like, he lock on now and take a shot, and we'll see him take no health. Okay, he takes a little bit of damage from the...
Okay.
But he takes major damage from
the
headshot.
I get it.
Okay. Damn, ghosts take a lot of damage in this game.
Boom! Is he dead?
No.
I hate how I can't lock on all the time. Almost.
Just
a little more. Oh my god!
He's in your behind.
Ah!
He's gonna drop down at you from
the
head.
No, he's there. He's cool. Oh, he's doing a little shimmy sham!
Ew.
Ah! Get off of me!
Fire! Fire, fire, fire!
Get off! Ghost, you don't know shit! fatal frame.
Now kick him in the hole, like this is Sparta style.
Kick, I thought you meant like his hole. Oh, why? I kick him in his hole.
We teleported to a cutscene over here.
Yeah. He can't be dead again?
He can't.
Did he just make a joke about how we just double killed him?
No, he can't meet them. Like, he doesn't want to meet you. Oh, it's a nephew note.
Innkeeper. The place has gone from a tourist hostel, but I suppose it always was the case.
Do you have a stroke?
This mountain, like, just kind of goes side by side. Mikomori was once known as the Grove of Shrine Maidens. A sacred grove where the mountain's maidens oversaw the deaths of pilgrims. It's hard to see. Nope. Easing their passage to the other side. I like that. I like that. My body rocks a rhythm. You bit my drum hard.
Just go. Make a legal U-turn, if possible.
Wait, there's something more. Are you all right? No, there wasn't.
Yes, I'm fine.
What was that?
Someone committing suicide again.
Just are we okay with this?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm okay with it. And I'm Ruri. Ruri and I are okay with this. I don't know about Jeff and Jeff O.
Now the door!
Fat Jeff O2.
Fat Jeff O2.
Dead.
Oh!
You got her. To, like, push her aside. She's
woman
like,
who was hanged.
At least it has faces.
Yeah. And at least it didn't say hung woman.
Because
then it would have to say hung man.
Wait, what? Are we talking about a well hung man?
Yeah. What do you want me to get,
there's
game?
There's something at the top of the stairs that you wouldn't notice otherwise.
But I would, because I like to explore.
But the game doesn't think you like to explore.
Oh, God, what?
No, that's your shadow spirit again. Stop scaring yourself with your own abilities. Is that a butt?
You got a mirror stone.
Yeah, so we
what
have...
What does it do?
It's the... you need a little revive. The full rev, if you die.
Oh, yeah.
We now have two of those.
Wait, did you see that?
What?
I'm like, is this open? No. That one is. You should go there. I'm like, yeah I would have tried that anyway. Come on, game.
No, this game is beauty.
The sunset, it's so beautiful. The mountain looks like it's melting. Oh, yeah.
Open
it
the
is beautiful.
Door.
Look at it.
No, it's a guy talking from the other side. The observatory man. Do you not remember our entire goal? This guy. It's the hung dude. It's that hung.
Transfixed by sunset.
Yeah. Give him a little pat on the back.
I'm gonna try.
Push
don't
him
do
into
it.
The
don't
water.
Do it. Push Should
him.
I take it again? Into the lake. What does he have in him? Oh no!
The glass shard for when he tied the rope to here. He hung himself. He jumped off. He came shattering through the window like we did in the floor below, and that's how he died.
Hmm.
And he just keeps repeating it over and over again. Do you not remember
I get
the theme
it.
Of this game?
There's a scrap of notebook on the floor. Yes, one page. The sunset beckons. It's calling me into the water. It's the right thing to do.
This is the right thing to do.
Same thing.
No.
Wait, do you see? What is that? Like that?
It's just some
oh, yeah,
garbage.
There are more of them.
Just some garbage.
Okay. Oh, I can look.
Yeah, you can look. You can look in the distance. Or you can look off the edge.
The window below is shattered. Did that mean... Yes, he did. I figured
do we
that
not,
out.
Are
Jeez,
you
are
dumb?
You stupid?
Yeah. Classic Jeff.
Wait.
Yeah, you can go inside.
No, I thought I saw something else over there.
Okay.
And we'll go in... Or over there. Oh, my God. What's happening? He's all over the place.
No, it's a different hangar.
Next time on Tandem Encounter.
We encounter more hangars.